Tonight, a billionaire heiress pleads guilty in a sex cult case in upstate New York. Claire Bronfman, heiress to the Seagram's fortune, pled guilty to charges of conspiracy and identity fraud. The 40-year-old is accused of using her wealth to help finance an alleged cult called NXIVM. Prosecutors say it was disguised as a self-help group, but women were actually branded and used as sex slaves.